similar situation happened with the above ground station. Once the bait inside the station is detected inside the above ground station, worker termites start to consume the bait with toxicant and bring them back to the nest. This process will go on for several weeks, and ultimately the entire colony will be eliminated.